Ilang minuto na lamang po mga kaibigan ay magsisimula na po ang pag-iisang dibdib ni Miki Estrada at Matet De Leon. Sa isang pambihirang pagkakataon po mga kaibigan ay nakumpleto ang pamilya ng batang aktres. Narito po ang kanyang ina, ang ating superstar na si Miss Nora Honor, ang magaling na aktor po si Christopher De Leon, ang kanyang mga kapatid, pamangkin at malalapit na kaibigan sa showbiz.
Ibig.
Bigay mo sa isang tao unconditionally.
How about you, Matel?
For me po kasi, hindi ko alam kung paano siya i-define. Pero, hindi ko alam eh. Pero, hindi ko talaga alam. Pero,
Miki, do you take Matel here present for a lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother of the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, face one another, and one by one, declare your consent before God and His Church.
And I thank the Lord for the gift of you in my life. I promise to serve you and our children, to be devoted and faithful to you for as long as I live. I promise to honor, respect, and take care of you with utmost tenderness and compassion. I will share your joys, your sorrows, your victories and defeats. I will be a pillar in times of trials and a consolation in times of needs. I know the road to happiness will be filled with tests and challenges, but with you by my side, and with the blessing of God, I see no difficulty too great to overcome. Here before God, our families, and our friends, I give to you my vow of unconditional love. I ask God that He make me the husband that He wants me to be for you.
Miki, I thank the Lord for the gift of you in my life. I accept you as my husband and promise to do my share to be a true Christian wife, companion, and mother to our children. I know that because we and the world around us are imperfect, it will be impossible not to go through difficult times. But with you by my side and with the Lord's grace, I know we can withstand all trials and crosses. Our love will endure. And as we stand today before God, our families, and our friends, I pledge to you my unwavering and everlasting love. I make a solemn vow to support and love you all the days of my life.
Now please say together the prayer of commitment.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one mind and one soul.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Hindi, gusto ko lang maging maligaya sila at kung ano man yung mangyari sa kanila. Sana maging iwasan nila yung kung ano mga sigalot na mangyayari sa buhay nila.
Be good parents dun sa child nilang dadating. And of course, I wish them all the best. And sana time will come. This wedding is nothing. We prepared it for them because we love them and we want them to feel God's love for them.
Good luck. Congratulations and best wishes to both of you.
Take care of one another. Yun lang, and love one another more every day.
And it's time for Mickey to kiss his bride. Make it long, 10 minutes for the camera to capture.
Hindi po dito nagtatapos, mga kaibigan, ang selebrasyon para sa pag-iisang dibdib ni Mickey Estrada at Matet de Leon. Maya-maya lamang po, mga kaibigan, na itutuloy na po ang mga bagong kasal sa Gazebo Royal, kung saan po gaganapin ang kanilang reception at kung saan din nila pasasalamatan ang kanilang mga magulang, mga kapamilya, mga ninong at ninang at lahat po ng mga nakiisa sa kanilang kasal.